All right, Jordan, you know what's up, bro. I got a million things to do. I need you to take over. You guys are going to ride with Jordan, go on the mission, take to the rap shop. Jordan's going to stay there rapping all night because that's the kind of team player he is.
I have no idea how to rap, but we're going to make it happen.
But we're going
to
do it.
All right. Where are we going?
Gotta go drop the Don off at the rap shop, get ready for Rolling Loud. Materials actually just got in about 5 minutes ago. Uber had to drop them off, running so late from up in Aventura. So we're gonna get this loaded up real quick over here and head over by the airport.
So what do you do at MVP?
Oh, when Ryan partnered with Matt about 7 months ago. And ever since then, I moved down to kind of watch over things for Ryan on a financial aspect, car aspect, and learn the business on top of that. So kind of a little bit of everything. Share the role of general manager with Renee. He does more of the enforcement side of things, as you guys I'm sure have seen, at least in some short clips. And my side is kind of a little more behind the scenes, watching over money coming in, collecting on money owed, and such things like that. So been a learning experience for sure, but definitely cool.
I got some young niggas pull on the option they kill for money. You ever felt the zombie? Your body gon' smell like vomit. Ooh, I done went bad. Ever since I got chased out.
About to get this wrap dropped off right at the street for Mike. Actually getting this orange interior Don, setting off to Rolling Loud. Alrighty. And we're pulling up right now to our boy Mike's wrap shop. LexTech is the company he's actually started, and we've been doing a lot of work with them over the last 6 to 7 months. There's our boy right up here, and actually got the J-Cure pieces in the back, and we're gonna start getting this vehicle wrap on the roll. We're probably gonna be out here for about 3-4 hours tonight grinding it out. What's up, brother? How's
doing,
it going?
Man? Good deal, man. I don't worry about it. I know you guys busy.
Oh no, for sure. It's gonna look killer though.
We got blue and orange. Bring that,
yeah, of course. We're gonna go ahead and he's gonna start prepping this one, get a quick clay bar on the paint so there's no little ripples in the wrap when they install it. And we're gonna get this thing ready for Rolling Loud before Thursday morning.
I don't know what Pippin ain't easy, hopping out the guinea. All my wishes came true like a genie. Wishes. All my money coming blue when they friend nigga outset. For you in the Senate. See you in a minute. I see you in a million in a row, just renting. Nigga try to try me like I was a gimmick. Exposed. Now I got a number one, now they hit me.
Number one.
You heard that? I was trapping and I had to take a bird bath. Guns on me, I was going down the wrong path. I'm humble with the money and I